I'm Louise Green, and I'd like to invite you into my world. Welcome to Louise Green Millinery Company. I started the business 17 years ago. I started decorating vintage jackets for women. Most of the jackets were men's jackets, but I decorated them with antique flowers, lace, and buttons and paint. And I put them into a store in Santa Monica on consignment. They were very slow to sell. I found a vintage hat, which I decorated and put in with the jackets, and I think this is probably one of the first ones that I did, and it sold right away. So I made a couple more and put them in on consignment in the store, and they sold right away. And I did that for a few weeks, and the hats started selling very well. And from that, I decided to take some millinery classes in LA. As I was learning to make the hats, I was selling them to the finer boutiques in Los Angeles. I would make up half a dozen and then take them around to the stores on Rodeo Drive or on Melrose. And the buyers would just buy out of the box, and they would give me a check right away, and that would give me the money to reinvest in materials and continue making the hats. And I was learning more and more as I went on. At that time, I was making the hats in the living room and blocking them and sewing them myself. Lawrence was working as an architect at the time, and he was helping me ship in the evening and do all the paperwork. And when we felt that we had saturated the market in LA, he suggested that we did a show in New York, which I was terrified to do because it was going to cost about $6,000, and I was terrified to lose that amount of money. But he encouraged me to do it, and we actually had the most wonderful show. And from then on, we took on a New York rep and Dallas and Chicago and Atlanta. And the business has grown from working out of the living room into now 9,000 square foot factory in the heart of West LA.